Hi, I'm Lewis Nelson with Fluke Corporation out of Everett, Washington, and today I'm going to talk about the new PLS laser levels. I'm going to introduce you to the new lineup of PLS laser levels. All of these new lasers feature some common features. They all have a locking pendulum, which keeps the pendulum safe during transport, or you can actually lock the pendulum to use it in non-auto level mode or manual or tilt mode. They all feature replaceable glass. If you were to drop your laser and break the glass, normally you'd have to buy an all new laser. With the new PLS laser lineup, just 5 screws and you can actually replace the glass from your distributor. Our buttons are now easy one button operation, no more toggling. All the lasers feature a removable battery. The battery pack removes, we have alkaline. You can actually buy this as an accessory. And in the future, we will have a lithium ion rechargeable battery available. All of these laser levels are calibrated to 1/8 of an inch at 30 feet for accuracy. They all have a 1 meter drop test, and they are all IP54, which means you will have dust and water resistance on the job site. Our new PLS 180 crossline is also available in red and green, which is great for standard layout tasks where you need a level line or you need a level vertical line, such as cabinet install, or maybe just getting a baseline while leveling off door frames. It's available in red and green, and we also have the PLS 6, which is our combo point and line laser, which gives you the cross line, but also up and down plumb points and left and right vertical and square points as well. To learn more about the new PLS laser levels, check out our website at plslaser.com or follow us on Instagram and Twitter at PLS Laser.